日は記者会見にお越しいただきありがとうございます。これより質問を受け付けます。終了予定の時間。 お越しいただきありがとうございます。これより質疑応答に入ります。終了予定の時 どうもありがとうございます。ではこれより質問を受け付けます。さて、そろお越しいただきありがとうございます。では、皆様にご質問をいただけますでしょうか。
本日の記者会見は。どうもありがとうございます。ではこれより質問を受け付けます。お時間となりました。
And this confrontation is underway. Katsuya Nagato just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Kazuki Nagasawa.Inagaki.
Can he put it away? Well, flinging himself at it. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day.
Fujita.
Now can they make something happen? In behind for him to chase. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Leo Silva.
Fujita. Takuya Kida.
Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come.Oh, great vision. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Keeping it moving dynamically. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Manabu Saito. A good and fair challenge.And teammates to play it to. Cleared away. So. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Kazuki Nagasawa
moving it forward, but really sticking to the task defensively. Promising possession, this, and an astute piece of defending. Lost possession.Space and time for the cross. Marcos Junior. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. And they've given him too much space. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Manabu Saito. score! Oh, excellent diving stop.
Not capable of better. Inagaki.
Clean challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Nagasawa. Inagaki.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Kida. Shinosuke Hatanaka.
Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match.
Nishimura.
Accurate pass upon an accurate pass.
Fujita.
In with a chance. And the goal disallowed. You can see why. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
And a substitution in the offing. And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions have been crowned.
Well, if you win the league, Derek, you've been the best team. And they certainly have been. And what great scenes we're seeing. Just look at the joy down there. They fully deserve this. They've been magnificent.
The goal to be the best team in the league. And they've hit the target.
Well, they certainly have. They've been consistent. They've been relentless. They've been outstanding.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment.
Well, for some of these players, it will be the pinnacle of their careers. They just have to take it all in now and realise what they've achieved here. It doesn't come much better than this, does it? And just look at those fans. They've followed their club everywhere.
They're really a match made in heaven between players and fans. And these celebrations are going to continue for quite some time. And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
お時間をいただきありがとうございます。 いくつか質問をさせてください。以上です。ありがとうございました。